show you that one. G. I don't know what this is. It's like a D, except instead of playing the E string on the second fret up high, you play it on the E string down low. Still fretting those two D notes. And then an A suspend to D. Fret on the B string played the whole time, and you don't play that high E string at all. You might fret it just because you're playing a G, but you don't strum it. And the only other chords in there are that B minor, A, D, G, then F sharp.